The judges love the fact that the winner shot, recorded, and edited everything. First place goes to Bill Harris of WEYI-TV in Flint.
Woo!
Second place goes to the Traverse City Record Eagle for Rash of Sex Offenders in Northern Michigan.